Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to split name to first name and last name in Excel. In other words, this tutorial is simply on splitting text into columns. I will use formula to split first name and last name, and I am going to use Microsoft Excel 2010 for the demonstration. Let's get started. Take a look at here. This is the workbook I am working on, and this is the column that has full name, and I'm going to split them into first name and last name. Okay, and I'm going to use a formula to do it. So I have already prepared the formula. Let's take a look at here. So this one is for the first name, so simply double click here and paste this formula. This is the formula that will extract first name into next column. So press enter. See, I have the first name in this column. Drag the formula. See, all of the first name are in column B now. Now let's extract the last name. To extract last name, I'm going to use this formula. Simply copy it and paste it. So this is the formula that is going to extract the last name into column C. Okay, press enter. See, this is the last name and it's in column C. Let's drag it again. See, all the last name are in column C, all the first name are in column B, and full name is in column A. This is what I wanted to show you. Thanks for watching. Remember, I will leave the formula in the description and comments. If you need it, just copy it from there. If you like this video, then please do share with your friends. If you think this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please do subscribe. It means everything to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.